Iran is sending its biggest fleet yet of tankers to Venezuela in defiance of US sanctions to help the isolated nation weather a crippling fuel shortage, according to people with knowledge of the matter. Some of the flotillas of about 10 Iranian vessels will also help export Venezuelan crude after discharging fuel, the people said, asking not to be named because the transaction is not public. The Nicolas Maduro regime is widening its reliance on Iran as an ally of last resort after even Russia and China have avoided challenging the US ban on trade with Venezuela. The country's fuel crunch follows decades of mismanagement, corruption, and underinvestment at state-owned Petróleos de Venezuela since the time of Maduro's late mentor and predecessor, Hugo Chávez. The country that was once a top supplier of crude to the US and boasted one of the lowest domestic gasoline prices in the world now can barely produce any fuel. The last Iranian fuel shipments sent in early October on these vessels are running out, threatening steeper nationwide shortages with hours-long queues at gas stations. The current fleet under sail is about double the size of the one that first startled international observers in May, crossing a Caribbean Sea patrol by the US Navy to be greeted by Maduro himself upon arrival. Several vessels that transported fuel to Venezuela earlier this year, including Fortune and Horse, turned off their satellite signals at least 10 days ago, according to Bloomberg tanker tracking data. The oil ministry in Tehran declined to comment on the matter. Messages sent to several officials at PDVSA, a Venezuela state oil company is known, weren't immediately answered.